everyone. Today I'm taking you inside the National Museum of Natural History. Let's go and see what they have. Hi guys, so we're finally here at the Discovering Rastafari exhibition in the National Museum of Natural History here in Washington, D.C. And many of you probably don't know that thousands of people visit this area every day. Tourists and visitors from all over the world come here to check out the different museums that they have. And I was very surprised to see that they actually had an entire room dedicated to the Rastafarian exhibition. I was very impressed because not many people know about Rastafarianism. Let's check it out, see what they have inside. It's a small room, as you can see, but there are many pictures and many facts telling us about how Rastafarianism is developing all over the world. They're also telling us the history of how it was formed. They're telling us about Haile Selassie, Marcus Garvey, and also the relationship Rastafarianism shares with reggae music. Okay, so now we're checking out the display of the 12 tribes of Israel. I don't know much about the 12 tribes of Israel, so I'm here reading. Let's see what they're saying here. Dr. Vernon Carrington, Prophet God, had a vision to read the Bible a chapter a day. Okay, so he's the man who came up, he organized the 12 tribes of Israel in 1968. I want to remind you to join my mailing list by filling out the form on the right side of my page on MySpace. The box is right above my friend's page. Many of you say you can't find it. It's right there, right above my friend's page on the right hand side. On Facebook, if you're my friend on Facebook, please join my group. Also, if you join my mailing list, you'll get exclusive behind the scenes of my life and what I'm going on with. Alright, so I'll see you soon. Take care. One love. Because of their silly lies, here come the critics who want to turn me off.